Hola, hola, ¿cómo están todos? Aquí está su amigo Joe otra vez este lunes. This is your boy Joe. I'm back once again this Monday for another Mystery Monday, which is every Monday we do a mystery box unboxing. So we unbox a mystery box and we show you guys the different things that might come inside a mystery box. So todos los lunes tenemos un episodio de Mystery Monday, Lunes Misterioso, en donde abrimos una caja misteriosa live para que usted se dé cuenta más o menos los diferentes productos que usted puede sacar en una de estas cajas misteriosas. Esas cajas misteriosas valen $75 por una caja o dos cajas por $130. So this mystery box is $75 for one box or two boxes for $130. And they come full of different items from different e-commerce vendors, including Amazon, eBay, Walmart.com, Sears. I've seen stuff from different e-commerce vendors. So, everything that comes here is overstocked. We've seen that it's mostly brand new items. Hemos visto que la mayoría de los artículos son nuevos, artículos de exceso de inventario. So, let's check out what we're going to find in one of these mystery boxes. Let's see here. Oh, and also, you guys can order these boxes directly from our app. You guys can go to our Letopia app. So, make sure to download our Letopia app, okay, on your iPhone or on your Android. Once you download our app, you can order these mystery boxes anywhere in the United States, and we ship it to you. You can order one box, two boxes, or the whole pallet, guys, okay? Anywhere in the United States, and we will ship it to you. So estas cajas, usted las puede ordenar directamente de nuestra aplicación Letopia app en su iPhone o su Android, y nosotros las mandamos a cualquier parte de Estados Unidos. Usted la puede ordenar una, puede ordenar dos cajas, o puede ordenar toda la paleta, y nosotros se la mandamos. So asegúrese de bajar nuestra aplicación. Okay, make sure to download our Letopia app. And without any more talking, let's check out what we have in one of these boxes here, guys. Vamos a ver qué sacamos en una de estas cajas. Okay, let's pull out the first item. Vamos a sacar el primer artículo. Okay, check it out. Una bolsa de piel. It's a handbag, nice handbag, brand new. Check it out. Por dentro, bien bonita. Okay, so we got a handbag right here. It's the first item. Okay, vamos a ver qué otra cosa. Tenemos juguetes. We got toys and electronic toys. Shooting, electric target, scoring game. Okay, so es un juguetito eléctrico. Okay, para niños o adultos, ¿verdad? Depende si les gusta jugar todavía. Vamos a ver qué otras cosas. So tenemos muchos paquetes. Different packages, guys. This box comes with different packages. Let's see what they have inside. So, vienen muchos paquetitos. Vamos a ver qué traen estos paquetitos. Okay, let's see what's this. ¿Qué es esto? Parece como una carterita para niña. Oh, this is cute. Miren esto. Brand new, guys. All brand new. Todo nuevecito. Miren qué bonita. It's like a little bag. This is cute. Check it out. Nuevecito, guys. Brand new. Okay, so tenemos otra bolsa pequeña. Vamos a ver qué más sale aquí. Let's see what else we have here. ¿Qué es esto? What is this? Oh, it looks like a watch. Yeah, es un reloj. Miren. A watch, okay. So that's a brand new watch right there. Awesome. All right. We'll be putting all these things to the side here. So we have a watch. ¿Qué es esto? Oh, let's see what this is. It says hair removal. So it looks like, look guys, and I'm gonna be the first one to open it. All these things come sealed. Están nuevecitos todos esos artículos. Soy el primero el que la estoy abriendo, okay? Okay, let's see here. Shake it, yep. Let's see. It looks some sort of... It's gonna give me a little bit of hard time, but let's see here. So all this is brand new. It's never been opened. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we have here. Esto parece que es IPL hair removal. So, como para afeitarse, creo yo. Para rasurarse. Oh, okay, so it looks like it is a violet or like a laser hair removal. Okay, so this is pretty cool. Brand new, guys, nuevecito en su caja. Okay. Okay, IPL hair remover. Brand new, guys, brand new. Let's see what else we have here. What are these here? Okay, these are some HDMI 4K extensions. Okay, so you can extend your HDMI like for your video games, your computer, TVs and stuff like that. Okay. Vamos a ver qué más. Let's see what else we have here. We got some small packages here too, guys. So también tenemos paquetitos pequeños. Oh, viene ropa. So this is clothing. Okay, looks like a pajama set. Okay. Like a lingerie set. Okay, ropa. We got t-shirts. Okay, brand new t-shirts. Viene ropa. What is this? These look like masks. Parecen máscaras. Yep, like design masks with designs, okay? So you guys get some of these as well. Okay, and like I said, everything is brand new. Okay. Let's see here. What's this? Another package. Otro paquetito. Vamos a ver qué viene aquí. So estas son las famosas cajas misteriosas. Vale $75 por una caja. Ooh, what's this? Ice water refrigerator filter. Oh, these are refrigerator filters. La vez pasada, I was checking out these filters. Actually, I saw some Samsung filters. These were almost $50 a piece, guys. If you guys want to Google them, I don't know exactly if this is a different brand, but this is for Whirlpool refrigerators. Okay, these are almost $50 a piece, guys. You guys got two of these in this box. These are for like refrigerators. I believe that have ice and water makers, the little drips. So these are the filters. These things are expensive, guys. So you guys have two of those. So like I said, it's random stuff, guys. Random items you might find in these things, but it's all brand new items, okay? Let's see what this is. Cool purple box. 24K gold carnation. Let's see what this is. Oh, check it out, guys. It's like a home decor. So like home decor. Okay, really cute. Nice little gift right here. Okay, 24K gold carnation. All right. We have a lot of more packages still, guys. Let's see what is this. ¿Qué es esto? Vamos a ver. Tenemos más cosas. Secret sauce. So this looks like this is for like the vapes, for those that vape. This is a chewy, creamy cigar flavor vape liquid. Okay, so like I said, different items, guys, random items that you can find in different e-commerce places. What's this? It looks like more lingerie. Okay, diferentes ropa interior. Okay, we have another package here. Tenemos otro paquetito aquí. Let's see here. What is this? Looks like a keychain para las llaves, un llavero, okay? Con abridor, like a bottle opener or something like that. Okay, so we got a keychain. We have one of these interactive musical lobster toys. We were checking the retail price on these, and they go for anywhere from $25 to $35 for each of these little toys, guys. So we have another toy. Little lobster here. Got another package here. Let's see what this is. Okay, it looks like another of these vape juice. Okay, for the vapes. These right here. Let's see here. Tenemos más cajitas. Viene lleno, lleno, lleno. This thing comes full of different things, guys. Just different items. Oh, miren, estos son, okay, these are the whiskey stones. So these things, you cool them up, and it's to cool up your beverages without dissolving the liquid and stuff. Okay, so you guys have two sets of these. Okay, two sets, brand new. Brand new, guys. So everything that I'm pulling out here is brand new. These are more masks. Let's see this box right here. Vamos a ver esta cajita. So vienen llenas esas mystery boxes, llenas de diferentes cosas. Ooh, what's this, guys? Oh, check this out, guys. A car camcorder, like a dash cam, guys. Super night vision, brand new in the box, guys. Brand new. A car dash cam, guys. Check it out. So like I said, they come with different items. We really don't know what's inside, but you guys can get different items. Here's another t-shirt, guys. Oh, look at these, guys. These are waterproof Bluetooth speakers, guys. You could put these in your shower. I actually have one of these in my shower. These play really nice. They're Bluetooth. You can just stick it right there to like your glass or whatever. And it pairs with your phone. It pairs with your laptop, your iPad, Bluetooth speakers, guys. Okay, so you guys have one of these in there. Okay, let's see what else we have here. This is gonna be another one of those vape juices. Okay. All right, check it out. So that's the third one right there. This thing is packed with a lot of stuff, guys. Check it out. What is this? Ooh. Oh, look at this, guys. It's a vaporizer. Another vaporizer. The actual vape machine or the vape smoking thing. All right, brand new, guys. Brand new, a smoke vaporizer, okay? I don't know if you can use these juices, but it's related to that, okay? So guys, it's a different products. Every week, we have a different batch of mystery boxes. So every week they're different, every box is different. I'm not gonna guarantee you that every box is gonna be the same. This is the Samsung water filter I was checking out last time, guys. Look, this is for the ice and water refrigerators. These things are $45 each, guys. You could go to bestbuy.com and they're $45 a piece. Just in this box, you guys had three filters. Three, that's almost $150 just in the filters, guys, okay? So we got those filters and there's still more stuff here, guys. There's just like a whole other bunch of stuff. Look at this. Let's open one of these. Let's see how they look like, guys. We always see how they look outside of the box. These are weight scales, 400 pound capacity weight scales, digital weight scales, guys. Miren, una pesa digital, 400 libras. Miren qué bonita. Una pesa digital, capacidad de 400 libras, nuevecita, guys. Brand new, guys. Brand new. These things are like 25, 30 bucks right here. Brand new, guys, in the box, okay? Brand new, miren, una pesa de 400 libras de capacidad, nuevecita en su caja. Miren, hasta con baterías, even with the batteries, guys. Check it out, you don't even have to buy batteries. Okay, brand new weight scale. Let me see, I'm afraid to break it. I'm gonna put it up here real quick. And we still got another package here. What's this? A spinner consist. Oh, it's like a vapor, another vaporizer. This one's a circle one. Same thing, you put your juice in there and you can vape. So another vapor right here, check it out. Look, the whole set, let me see what else. These are all empty packages, okay. Oh no, we still got another package here, guys. So vienen llenos de diferentes paquetitos. Electrónicos, cosas para el hogar, juguetes, ropa. Let's see what's in here. Vamos a ver qué viene dentro de este paquete. A spinner, a fidget spinner. I haven't seen one of these in a while, guys. So vienen juguetitos, you guys will find toys. Look at that. You guys will find toys, you guys will find electronics. Clothing, o sea, viene de todo un poco, pero todavía, but the box is still not, we still haven't finished, guys. There's still another big box in here. What is this, guys? Let's see what it's in here. Let's see what this is. Ooh, check this out, guys. Miren esto. Este es un dispenser, un soap or hand sanitizer dispenser. Estos son los dispensers para dispensar el jabón o el hand sanitizer. Ya ve que ahorita muchos lugares están requiriendo tener hand sanitizer. Esto sería una buena adición o para venderlo, para tenerlo en su casa. So you know how a lot of locations now, restaurants, schools,
they're demanding they have soaps or hand sanitizer dispensers. So you can perfectly sell this, you can keep it for yourself, but this is awesome, guys. So estas son todas las cosas que pueden salir en una caja misteriosa. Different stuff, guys, different things. We got Bluetooth speakers, we got these filters for refrigerators. They're about $30 to $50 a piece. We had three of them. That's like about $120 to $150. Okay, the box is only $75. These speakers are anywhere from $10 to $20. So we're talking $130, right? $130. This dispenser right here is at least $40 to $50. So that's $180. Okay, we got these toys. Let's say $10 just to give a number. $180, $190. Home decor, let's say $5, $195. These are trippy red t-shirts. You know they retail for about $20, but let's say $10, that's $200. Some lingerie, let's say $20, that's $220. Hair removal, this can go anywhere from $20 to $40, so almost $250 right here. A little bag, let's say $5, $255. I've seen these for $20, that's $275 right there, guys. Another $10, $285. These whiskey stones, let's say $5 a piece, that's $295 right there. Interactive musical lobster, let's say $20, that's over $300 right there. A car cam, check it out, a dash cam, let's say another $50 right there, you're talking $350. All these vaporizer items, I know these things are expensive, so we have almost $50 right here in total. All right, that's $400. Leather bag, let's say you find it for $20, that's $420, guys. Some lingerie, more lingerie, let's say $20, $430, $440. Watch, let's say $20, $460. And I'm gonna throw in the fidget spinner for free, guys. So, casi $460 en puros diferentes artículos. I wanna see if I'm missing something. Nope, I got everything. So casi $400 en artículos en una cajita de esta que vale solo $75 por una caja o dos cajas por $130, muchachos. So it's only $75 a box, two boxes for $130, but you guys get a lot of value. All the boxes are different, guys. Every week we have a different batch, but I like to open a box just so you guys can see the type of things that you might get in one of these mystery boxes. So cada caja es diferente, cada semana son diferentes, pero abrimos una caja cada lunes para que ustedes miren el tipo de producto que les puede salir en una mystery box, okay? So, make sure to download our Letopia app, guys. Please download the Letopia app. We got a lot of exciting things coming in our Letopia app, but right now you can actually order our mystery boxes directly from our Letopia app. You can choose, if you're local, you can choose to pick it up here, but you can buy it through our app. We can ship it to you if that's easier for you. Anywhere in the United States, guys, anywhere. Download our Letopia app and you guys can order one of these mystery boxes. Asegúrense de bajar nuestra aplicación, de descargar la aplicación de Letopia. Ustedes pueden ordenar una caja, dos cajas, la pallet completa, no importa. Pueden ordenarla directamente desde la aplicación. La pueden venir a recoger aquí o... pues nosotros podemos mandársela a cualquier parte de Estados Unidos, guys. Anywhere in the U.S., we can ship this to you guys. So, do not sleep on these boxes, guys, okay? Like Mr. Johnny Dimas always says, do not sleep on these boxes, guys. They're really cool boxes. A lot of people are taking them right now. It's a lot of luck, but you know what? Like I always say, the more consistent you stay, the better your luck gets, okay? So, there was Mr. Joe Baye with another Mystery Monday here in Letopia Pallets and Bargain for Less in Ontario, California. Just wanted to show you what can go down in one of these mystery boxes. So, hope to see you guys next Monday for another Mystery Monday episode, guys. You guys have an excellent week. I'll see you guys later.